but only when it freezes.
Why are expectations so high? Is it the bar I set, my arms I stretch, but I can't reach? A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab. Man, he hears you, I don't think he cares. He gives a fuck, even his pinky swears. Three personalities bursting out of me, please beware. Her TV blares, can't hear the creaking stairs. So she's been on the web lately, says maybe she'll be my Gwen Stacy, the Spider-Man. And I know she's using me to try to play him. I don't care, hi Suzanne, but I should have said bye Suzanne after the first.
Me, I sing song, it go ring it strong, ching chong 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 ching.
That's gotta be racist. There's no way.
The way you shake it, I can't believe it. I ain't never seen a
ass like that.
The way you move it, you make my PB go.
Doing, doing, doing.
Come here, little kitty, on my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of child investigation accusation. No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag. Is it gay to play putt-putt golf with a friend? And watch his butt-butt when he tees off. Butt-butt, I ain't done yet. In football, the quarterback yells out,
put. I got that adrenaline momentum, momentum. Not knowing when I'm never gonna slow up in 'em. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get 'em.
Tyler, create nothing, I see why you called yourself a bitch. It's not just cause you lack attention, it's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hood.
I think it's inevitable, they know a button to press it. Whatever the pull to give me the snap though. And if I paid attention, I'm probably making it bigger. But you've been taking your dicks on a fucking backhoe. On the freak any minute, got me thinking of finishing everything with a seed of minutes and reaping the benefits. I'm asleep at the Willigan as I begin to thinking about
back by popular demand. Now pop a little Zantac for antacid if you can. You're ready to tackle any task that is at hand. How does it feel? Is it fantastic? Is it grand? Well, look at all the massive masses in the stands.
I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent, but I just can't admit.
You're walking down a horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare. It's horrible. Right there's the coroner waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you.
The press is about to go apeshit. Bananas on all the networks. Commando with extra clips. I got ammo for all the hecklers. I'm armed to the teeth. Another volume, fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser.
Bottom jack boys think it's about the fuzz like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late, they will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over. And rape, little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swollen, I became
brain heating, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania. JD's in this bitch, I'm posse up. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxy cut.
Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope.
Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up. How preposterous, because the cleanliness is next to godliness. It's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself. And I'm about that cap. As soon as I'm through with the unison, I'm gonna hit the snooze alarm before I lose my mind. Who am I gonna use it on? Utilizing this tool, I will execute a line like what I tried to do one time in my youth.
But I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping.
Nobody knows me, I'm cold. Walk down this road all alone. It's no one's fault but my own. It's the path I've chosen to go. Frozen to snow, I show no emotion whatsoever, so don't ask me why.
I can't tell you what it really is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe, but I still fight. While I can fight, as long as the wrong feels right.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too. And wanting it both ways. Cause to this day we remain estranged and I hate it though.
Cause you ain't even get to witness your grandbaby's growth. But I'm sorry, mama, for cleaning out my closet at the time I was angry, rightfully maybe so.
Cause I feel like a little bitch. This predicament's despicable. I'm sick of just getting pushed, it's ridiculous. I look like a freaking wuss, a pussy. This kid just took my stick of licorice and threw my sticker books in a picker bush.
I just get a task and I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this and that. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked. Worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. Let's do the math. If I was black, I would've sold half. I ain't have to graduate from Lincoln High School and all that. But I get rap, so school, I'm too cool to go back. Give me the mic, show me.
Music is like magic. There's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spin.
the feeling, your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again.
That's nonsense. Go in, gaff for the money, and run to one of your aunt's cribs and borrow a damn dress, the one of a blonde wig. Telling you need a place to stay. You'll be safe for days if you shave your legs with Renee's rain. 99% of my life I was lied to. I just found out my mom does more dope than I do. I told her I'd grow up to be a famous rapper, make a record about doing drugs and name it after.
You beat for me, I'ma even score equally. Take you on Jerry Springer and beat your ass legally. I get too funny off of 20 no-dos. Hop on a snowboard and hit a tree harder than Sonny Bono. Oh no! So if I said I never...
Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for you.
I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and
bitch, I'ma kill you like a murder weapon. I'ma conceal you in a closet with dildos, sheets, pillows, and film you. Fuck with me, I've been through hell. Shut the hell up, I'm trying to develop these pictures of the devil to sell them. I ain't asked to rap, but I rap on acid. Got a new blow ball and just had a strap on at it. Whoops, is that a subliminal hint?
No.
This criminal intent to sodomize women again. Eminem offend?
No.
Eminem on the soul. And if you ever give it to him, you'll give him an impulse to do it again. Then, if he does it again, you'll probably end up jumping out of something up in the tent.